My name is Fabian Lindner. I'm 25 years old. I'm from Italy and I study here at Wageningen University Marketing Management and Consumer Studies.
Hi, I'm Hilde Jager. I'm 21 years old. I'm my third year of my bachelor's Health and Society.
Hi, I'm Melissa. I'm 20 years old. I study Management and Consumer Studies in Economics and Policy here at the WUR. I'm a city council member for Connect Wageningen. Connect Wageningen is a local political party for youth and internationals here in Wageningen. As Connect Wageningen, we are working towards connecting different groups in society. We want to build a bridge between the youth and the rest of Wageningen. We are doing this by letting the voices of the young be heard.
Back in Bologna, I started working on my own honey wine recipes. And there I got the idea of making something more refreshing, light in alcohol. And with this business idea in mind, I came to Wageningen University. And here, following the master track entrepreneurship and starting visiting startup, the student incubator, and looking at other startups, I really get the encouragement and the knowledge actually to make this business idea reality.
When I was young, I was always busy doing different sports like swimming, dancing, playing tennis, but judo was always my number one. When I finished high school, I was selected for the national team to train at the sports center in Papendal. In Arnhem. This was a perfect situation because Arnhem is so close to Wageningen, so I could start my study here. In the beginning, it was possible for me to combine my sport with study, but then I got busier with my sport, more training and more competitions. So I asked my study advisor what to do. She recommended me to follow one course per period instead of two. And that worked out really good for me, because now I can focus on judo and still continue my study.
There was one real challenge, and that was really combining the time I devoted to the startup and to the time I need to preserve actually for studying. So when people actually have the whole week for studying, I was, month after month, I was giving more and more time to the startup itself. And so that was actually the challenge, that I didn't have time enough to prepare really well for the exams. But in the end, I still managed to pass all the exams. So yeah, it worked out for me.
Both my studies do not have a lot of contact hours, but have lots of self-study. This provides flexibility, but also requires a good planning. In the coming years, I want to improve in my role as city council member and apply the theories I've learned at Wageningen University.
Don't only focus on the daily tasks, so what you have to do every day to keep your business going and running, but really try to zoom out, thinking of the long term, where you as a startup, where you as a brand want to be in 1 year or in 5 years.
My dream is to go to the Olympic Games, and right now I'm focusing on the Olympics of 2024.